Jazz to me is joyful music. I love New Orleans jazz, and so that means jazz is like a party. Jazz is fun. There's so many parts of jazz that appear in all the other kinds of music that we love. And jazz is an opportunity, I think, to explore and learn about yourself as you expand even your definition of what jazz is. And I've really had an opportunity to not only listen to a really, you know, diverse sort of range of music, all defined under jazz, but also, you know, meet individual jazz musicians who are amazing people and have lived amazing lives or are destined to do incredible things if they're younger. So that's been just very exciting for me.